you guys so much. Friendship Games, Kollective Hustle, TFCU Official, all you guys for having me here. I appreciate you guys. Thank you for supporting independent artists. Give yourselves a round of applause. For supporting your Filipino-American family, your brother, or your kuya, I guess. That's what it is. Just thank you so much. My whole journey in music started out by, I wrote this one song when I was in high school. It was a really hot summer day. In San Francisco. I went over to my friend's house and I asked if he had anything to drink. So he goes to the kitchen and he gives me this really tall glass of lemonade. And no cap, I basically drank the whole thing. It was like exactly what I needed. As a young songwriter, I thought to myself, you know, sometimes the people we have in our life, whether that's our girlfriend, our boyfriend, our spouse, our best friend, our family, we find them to be exactly what we need at times, just like that glass of lemonade that I had many years ago. And it started a whole journey in music that I didn't know was going to happen. So I want to encourage you guys to find inspiration in everything and anything. It doesn't have to be in a relationship or something like that. You can find it in a glass of lemonade, just like I did. You just gotta open your eyes and your heart to see the beauty in everything around you. So God bless you guys. This is my last song. If y'all know the song, please sing along. I've been seeing on TikTok, they call this the Filipino National Anthem. The internet is undefeated. Y'all are crazy, man. This is crazy. So if y'all know the song, sing along. God bless. The song is called Lemonade.
Thank you. So sick.